rainbow, jump right on that sucker. Woo, he's jumping. There you go, getting in that calm spot. Getting up that calm spot. Another beautiful rainbow. Another one looking almost perfect. You can tell this is a stock one. Oh, he got away. Away he goes. Oh, beautiful, beautiful colors on that guy. Beautiful, beautiful fish. See them purples and everything in there?
Yeah, that's a beauty.
Beautiful, all the fins are perfect. I'm thinking it's a holdover stocky, but I would love to know that they're reproducing in here.
That'd be great.
This is, because this is a perfect fish. And away he goes.
Okay.
All right, I got another rainbow on. Oh, and he's off.
Oh.
He hit that fast stuff, and I tried pulling him through it.
Yeah.
And he came off. But you don't overlook all of these spots, all of these little pockets. Those fish are hiding in there. They're hiding behind all those little rocks. Work them and you'll get a good number of trout out of there. He's using a streamer right now. I let my streamer go down close to those branches. A little more line out.
That may have been a hit. I don't
Don got himself one. Another rainbow, I think. Got rainbows all day.
Brown.
The brownie?
Yeah.
Nice wild brownie.
Oh, he's got a sore. Someone foul hooked him, it looks like.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got scrapes on both sides.
Could have got grabbed by a heron.
Yeah, it looks like he did. Beautiful fish, though. Beauty.
Yep. Another rainbow.
Very nice.
And away he goes. That's his third one standing in that spot.
Brown. Oh, it's a big rainbow. Yeah, I can't tell. It's brown. Yeah, brown. Very nice. In the same spot.
That's the fourth one he got out of there. Oh, and he's off. Right, I just got another one. A lot of rainbows in this area. And this guy took the midnight stone. Nice rainbow there. Got another one. Another rainbow. Beautiful rainbow. And away he goes. beautiful colors on these fish. Away he goes.